It's 3:20 in the morning. I'm up on Mound Magazine and just look at that moon. Rod Lanet's Sharon Kay's Cafe, and they'd like me to come on in. Let me check if they're open before I go on in. Yep, I see that light flash and I'm gonna go on in. All right, man, I got breakfast from 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. And there's my table right there. Just had breakfast and it was it was quite delicious. I ate every damn bit. Kind of hard to be going past Sam's throne without dropping in. So yeah, it's 8:40. I hear lots of cows down there. And as most of you know, cows are quite delicious. What a beautiful morning, man. I'm around 70 degrees, supposed to warm up close to 90, I think. But right now, it's ice real nice. I might be inclined to say that it's damn nice. I'm kind of thirsty. I think I'll get me some bushcraft style water right there. Ain't even gonna filter it. It's probably good. Oh yeah, man, ain't never been here before. This is Sam's throne. Now, that's actually Sam's throne, that little island out there, but there's a large bluff line over here. Continues on way on around. And that's about a big creek. I was just recently farther upstream, just above Tilly Creek, which be right up in there somewhere, I think. But yeah.
I'll do it for 40.